Raceway in North Carolina. Scott Weaver sets off a yard sale. Car parts for a dollar everywhere. No spectators were injured. Thankful for that.
Busher on his lid.
Truck on the inside. Skinner gets sideways.
Just jumps around with him. You can see he's got his wheels cut to the right, trying to save it from that, from it spinning, and he never got them turned back to the left. And when it got straightened up, you know, it didn't have any way else to go.